Hello, this is Aaron News from the Czech Republic. Hi Nadia, how are you today?
I am very cold. It's cold outside, only 1 degree Celsius. Last week we were in the local museum. It was great.
We aren't planning today. Do you know why?
Yes, we have Students' Day and our group is singing songs in 10 languages.
In 10 languages?
Yes, in Latin, Czech, Spanish, Italian, German, Russian, English, French and Slovak.
It's only 9.
Oh, sorry, I forgot Polish.
We hope that our students will like our song.
Bye-bye!
Hand fits in mine like it's made just for me. But bear this in mind, it was meant to be. And I'm joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks. And it all makes sense to me. I know you've never loved the crinkles by your eyes when you smile. You've never loved your stomach or your thighs, the dimples in your back at the bottom of your spine, but I'll love them endlessly. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth, but if I do, it's you, oh it's you they add up to. I'm in love with you. And all these little things.
You can't go to bed without a cup of tea. And maybe that's the reason that you talk in your sleep. And all those conversations are the secrets that I keep, though it makes no sense to me.
I know you never loved the sound of your voice on tape. You never want to know how much you weigh. You still have to squeeze into your jeans, but you're perfect to me. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth, but if it's true, it's you, it's you they add up to. I'm in love with you. And all these little things.
You'll never love yourself half as much as I love you. You'll never treat yourself right, darling, but I don't want you to. If I let you know I'm here for you, maybe you love yourself like I love you. Oh,
and I've just let these little things slip out of my mouth, 'cause it's you, oh it's you, it's you they add up to. And I'm in love with you. And all these little things. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth, but if it's true, it's you, it's you they add up to. I'm in love.